Women's Travel Fest, a place where we gather to get inspired for our next adventure. Come on.
Women are coming to the Women's Travel Fest from across the world. It's truly a global sisterhood, and it's so cool.
Day one is an inspirational and semi-educational day of conferences with really powerhouse speakers.
Travel advisories, they will tell you to go to not go.
All of the women who are on stage today are travel luminaries. They are real women who've overcome real obstacles to build real careers in travel, and they want to be here to help other women learn.
I think that the power of women is absolutely multiplied when you get us together. And I think that it's very important for us to share stories and inspiration so that more women can be inspired to travel the world.
The energy here is amazing, and there are so many courageous women here in this room to meet.
Travel to me is actually everything.
Travel has taken this little girl from the south side of Chicago and exposed her to a huge world of endless possibilities.
The further I extended my limits in travel, the more myself I really became.
Travel gave me my independence and it changed the entire course of my life.
You learn a lot of confidence when you're out in the world, and then you take that confidence and you come home and you're a better person at home too.
The thing that I want to teach my children the most is to be able to go out and be more culturally aware, confident, and connected.
You can watch something on TV, you can see it on your Twitter feed, you can dream about it, but until you actually go out and experience it and connect with the people and the moments that happen in that destination, you just don't, you're not living.
I mean, we get so used to what we are comfortable with that you almost become complacent, but I think no one should ever be complacent, not in this life or the next.
There's just no better way to do that than to sort of get out and explore and see the world.
That's it, it's a wrap.
We've enjoyed our time here at the Women's Travel Fest, sponsored by Expedia.
I hope to see you next year in New York City.